Hey friends, Kathleen Vicenzati here. I am so excited to have the opportunity to introduce you to my friend, Deb Everett. Deb had a really great testimonial and story that was, in my opinion, transformational. After you shared your story, Deb, I thought, let's share it with some people because I have lots of people who follow me or are following along and they hear us talking about bank or code breaker and they're not really sure what it's all about. But I was hoping maybe you could take just a quick minute and just share a little bit about your experience with it and how taking the B.A.N.K 12-week coaching program really made a dramatic difference in your business.
Yes, I come from a background in education, but I have been doing direct sales in addition to being an elementary school principal for many years. I did direct sales. I've been doing it for approximately 15 years seriously. I dabbled a bit before that, but in my current business, which is a beauty company that I work with, I have noticed that after taking the 12-week course, I was able to increase my sales, first of all, and I started to notice that each month was higher than the same month last year for my sales. But the most exciting thing for me was the fact that in the beginning, I had only been with B.A.N.K. about maybe 3 months. And I had not sponsored anyone to be on my team with my company for 6 months. I had not sponsored anyone. And within those first 3 months of being with Codebreaker or B.A.N.K., I sponsored two right away.
And job.
I know, exciting. And I was, the way that I sponsored them was by using our artificial intelligence tool. I put in my conversations I was having with them in through Messenger. I put them into our artificial intelligence tool before I would send it to them. And I already cracked their codes, so I knew what their codes were. And so I matched their code with what I was sending them. And literally both of them jumped on board, two people the same day. And I was so excited about that. Since then, I have sponsored two more. Sponsoring is my weakness. So for me to sponsor four in that length of time is pretty amazing for me. So, but I have to say the biggest impact I've had is actually in relationships. So we could talk about my sales for days and talk about sponsoring for days and how excited I am about that. But when I talk about my personal relationships, that's been the biggest impact.
Wow. So powerful. And what do you think was the difference that B.A.N.K made? Was it that it built your confidence? It helped you connect better with the people you were speaking to? If you were to summarize one person was watching, say, if I did this, what do you think would be the biggest takeaway for them?
You know, I've always felt like that I was a good communicator, but what I learned by going through B.A.N.K, well, first of all, I learned a lot about myself. And mind you, I took personality assessments years ago. I was trained through a personality assessment tool. I mean, early on in my career in education, but yet I was never trained how to apply it into my life, my business, my profession. And I would say that what the biggest impact that it had for me personally was helping me to speak in a way that people could receive it. And I feel like I'm a nurturer, And nurturers tend to talk a lot. We're very emotional. And, you know, some of the personalities just aren't receptive to that. And I could never figure out why there were certain people that I just couldn't seem to connect with. And once I started implementing BANK and really taking it seriously, I felt like those people that I struggled to connect with, all of a sudden it just opened it up and we could establish a better connection and a better relationship.
Awesome, Debbie. So thank you so much for taking time to share your personal story. And I know that you said not only obviously you had increase in sales, you sponsored people because the AI helped you craft messages that resonated and connected with your prospects that allowed them to see the opportunity quicker. So not only did it, you know, help conversion, but saved you probably some time of going back and forth trying to figure it out with them. And then also you said personally that it really just helped you in many different ways. And lots to learn, I guess. If you're watching this, you can connect with Debbie or myself, and we'd be happy to show you some introductions to BANK and how it can make a difference, not only in your business, but also your personal relationship. So thank you so much, Debbie, for sharing. Is there anything else you wanted to add before we signed off today?
And I would encourage everyone, even if you think that you're not sure that it's going to be helpful to you, to at least explore it a bit, because I was hesitant also in the beginning, but once I jumped in, I was hooked. So I encourage you to at least explore it with Kathleen or myself and see if it's a fit for you in your business or your profession.
Awesome. Thank you so much. It is so true, because sometimes our ego gets in the way to where we think we know it until we realize we don't know it. Like, you don't know what you don't know. And so this is a perfect way to discover it. So thanks again. Have a great day, and appreciate you taking time.
Thank you, Kathleen.
Thank you.